deflectors are operative, enough to prevent our being picked up again as a UFO. And Mr. Scott wishes to speak to you about the engines.
Very well, Mr. Spark.
Aft phaser, affirmative.
Anything else on your mind?
Captain Christopher.
What about him?
We cannot return him to Earth, Captain. He already knows too much about us and is learning more. I do not specifically refer to Captain Christopher, but suppose an unscrupulous man were to gain certain knowledge of man's future. Such a man could manipulate key industries, stocks, and even nations, and in so doing, change what must be. And if it is changed, Captain, you and I, and all that we know, might not even exist.
Your logic can be most annoying. That flight suit must be uncomfortable. Why don't you have the quartermaster issue him something more suitable? And then I want to meet you and him in my quarters.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.